Let's have a look. Take that.
What's this?
Interesting.
A dying lantern off Doom's
path.
Carry ample oil. A place barren of life.
dead. There! Targets women over all others.
Its brute strength is deadly.
Catches to balls.
want to win, let's take advantage of the unusual.
With the light of steel.
Air Master! Air Strike shall be mine!
Phantoms release their host with attack.
Spoken a word. Not a word, I swear it. You must believe me. I had no idea that was the illusion. How could I? Please!
The structure is built from a natural cavern. It is half labyrinth inside.
Long ago, when the people worshipped the old gods, nature. We cannot pass through. I suspect it's why they returned their dead to the soil, to the earth god.
What's this? that their souls might be cleansed and born anew in the coming generations.
Fire!
comes. What's that?
Call for help if a phantom takes hold. Blow will dislodge the ghost. Don't allow it to possess you.
This looks interesting.
We must end this quickly.
Call for help if a phantom takes hold.
Upon me.
The spell of death comes to me.
Mind you aren't cursed! Or you're right, Rusty.
I have been badly cursed. What's this?
Stops the passage ahead. I'm clear of safety. strength in numbers, Orisa.
This must be the work of the darkest magic. There, Master! Skeleton Magi!
Over with them, fool. Hurry and find the one controlling them further on. Go and...
Thank you.
Welcome, Arisen. It is an honor to have you come so far to meet us. Are you here seeking the source of the skeletons? Or have you just come to rid us of a few traitors? My thanks, by the by. I see no call for secrets. It was salvation loosed those bone warriors upon the land. They are an experiment, a vanguard. All in preparation for the day of reckoning to come. You shall have an honored place among them, Arisen. Aye, your bones shall lead the march as the Red Dawn breaks.
Tis a port crystal, Master.
Tis a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. Be they man or pawn, tis hard to
draw. Our preparations are complete. We ought meet the Chamberlain Alves.
The Pawn Guild stands ahead. Tis a gathering place for my kind.
me. I've iron and masterworks all. Masterworks all, you can't... Masterworks all, you can't... Masterworks all, you can't go wrong. Masterwork, come again.
Have you equipment to enhance? This inn can serve as the hub of our journeys. Aye, the inn offers a clean bed, but it deals in both...
I hear no end... Have your pick. What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? Understood.
Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Aldous. Is on the tongues of everyone, from peasant to noble.
Arisen. Sir, I am in dire straits. A matter concerning my daughter. I thank you, sir. I'd not know what to do without your help. I leave shortly for a meeting of merchants, fit to take a full day. I cannot but attend. Of all the luck, it falls upon the day I promised my Simone I'd take her through the city. I would ask that you escort her in my stead, sir. You can see her there. I'll not lie to you. She is a spitfire, like to rival the worm. But I will reward you handsomely. You will do it, won't you? I fear I must leave presently. Pray, ask her directly if you have any further questions. My thanks, sir.
Simone. 'Tis my name. Simone. I've never seen an Arisen before. You've a plainer look than I'd expected. I will admit, it does not sadden me to know I'll not be walking the city with my father. He is a fool, and terribly common. You, at least, are a rarer sort. Very well. I've decided it. You shall be my page for the day. You will do as you're bidden. Am I understood? A fine response. We'll get on well, you and I. We shall begin at the Fountain Square. Come! Come along. I shall thank you not to approach me so brazenly. 'Tis a wide gulf of class stands between us. You would do well to remember that. Not bad. Why do you suppose the dragon attacks mankind? Are we a particular delicacy? And brave, what was it eating until now? Duke and his men are all doing their best, I've no doubt. But oft a man's best is far from enough. Risen for a servant. Yes, I think I like this. Tell me, Paige, do you find it diverting to travel about slaying monsters each day? I should think anyone with dreams of felling the dragon well deluded indeed. 'Tis mad, really, for a human to slay the worm. Still, Bran Soren will be safe enough, will it not? I'd hope so, with all the guards about. Walking about is dreadful dull, don't you think? Ah! You are a fair hand at hunting, are you not? Let's have a game of hide and seek. I shall be the one to hide, naturally. Come and find me, if you're able. I should think it a simple task for the Arisen. I suppose we'll know anon.
I've gained quest knowledge.
We can rest till day or night. Simply leave word with the innkeeper.
We can take on curatives and other supplies for our journey here. Humans certainly do make a lot of expeditions.
For a child's game, but it seems you're not encumbered by pride.
We've done it!
Enough! I tire of this place. Next are the markets. Come along.
Now the markets.
The markets are crowded. Best keep a close watch.
Amazing. Hello. been drenched! Can go no further. I am half dead of thirst. Pray, go and fetch me some water. In a proper flagon, naturally. Am I understood?
I've gained quest knowledge.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Made quite the impression. You'll be wanting to fill all manner of bag all the time you like.
Come again.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Why not take all the time you like? Come again.
Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Aldous. Ought we adjust our inventory?
Just a cheek. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Here we can rest, manage inventory and skills.
Also, some weapons can be further in.
What are you doing? Ah, thank you. It is a shame to waste you as food for the dragon, sir. You make a fine page.
We've done it!
I should think you fleet of foot to keep pace with the creatures you fight. What say you to a contest? I'll race you to... There. See that gate? And pray, run in earnest, sir. I will not be patronized.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
To let her win.
You're nearly as slow as father. I grow tired. I've had enough walking about for one day. Father should be coming home ere long. Let us return as well. You will escort me home, naturally.
She seems disappointed.
My thanks, sir, and well done. I knew you were the one to ask. My daughter sang your praises. It seems the Arisen commands the hearts of more than just pawns. I shall come to you directly the next time I've a need.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
I fear you've made a friend of her.
Met with his grace, have you? Any rarities to sell? Right then.